So we got a rare treat for y'all. One of these days, maybe I'll give it, maybe we'll even film it. I've got to do the story of the night I met Ramblin' Jack Elliott. I was like 16. I can't get into it now. We don't have time. I'm sorry. But anyway, I'm going to give this to Ramblin' Jack.
Sit down, I'm gonna take my time. Think of the memories and friends of mine.